Good morning, children. In this video, we are going to learn about coast. Coast means kadarkarai. A part of the land adjoining or near. Adjoining means near. The sea is called the sea coast. Oru nilapparappu kadalai ottiya pagudi sea coast endru alaikkapadugirathu. The boundary. Boundary means ellai kodu. The boundary of a coast where a land meets water, nilapparappu neerai sandhikkum idam, is called the coastline, kadarkarai kodugal. The coastal areas are subject to change due to wave erosion and wave deposition. The coastal areas, kadaludaiya pagudigal, alai arippu, alai padivu mangal adan valiyaga maatram adaigirathu. Next, we are going to learn about coastal landforms. Look at the picture. This is coastal landforms. The erosion and deposition of the sea waves give a rise to coastal landforms. Coastal landform means kadalora nilapparappugal. Kadal alaigal yerpadum maatrathinal kadalora nilapparappugalin uyaram adhigarikkirathu. Sea cliffs. Sea cliffs means kadal paaraigal or steep rock faces form when the sea waves dash against them. Sea waves continuously strike at the rocks. And the kadal alaigal adikadi paarail adikkapaduvadal cracks develop. Idil virisal adaigirathu. Over time they become a larger and wider, thus hollow. Hollow means vermayana, like caves are formed under rocks. They are called sea caves. Next, look at the picture. Sea cliff and sea cave. Sea cave means kadar kuhaigal. As the cavities of the sea caves become bigger and bigger, only the roof of the caves remains, thus forming sea arches. Kadal alaigal adhigamagudinal inda kadal valaivugal uruvaginana. Further erosion breaks the roof and only walls are left. These wall like features are called stacks. இந்த சுவர் வடிவிலான பாறைகள் ஸ்டாக்ஸ். ஸ்டாக்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் அடுக்குகள் என்று அழைக்கப்படுகின்றன. நெக்ஸ்ட், லுக் அட் த பிக்சர். சி ஆர் அண்ட் சி ஸ்டாக். த சி வேவ்ஸ் டெபாசிட் செடிமெண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் சாண்ட்ஸ். செடிமெண்ட்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் வண்டல்கள் அண்ட் கிராவல். Gravel means sarale karkal along the shores forming beaches. Beaches means kadarkaraigal. Sandbar is an elongated deposition of sand or mud. Mud means sagadi, found in the sea almost parallel to the coast. Parallel means inayana. Next, look at the picture. Beach and sandbar. Lagoon. Lagoon means kulam. Is a shallow. Shallow means aalamatra. Kulam kaanapadugindra pagudhi eppodum aalam kuraivaga kaanapadum. Lagoon is a shallow stretch of water partially or completely separated from the sea. Example, Silka Lake in Odisha, Pulikat Lake in Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh, and Vemanad Lake in Kerala are the famous lagoons in India. Look at the picture, lagoon. Thank you.